17 Chihuahuas are now looking for a new home after they were surrendered to the MSPCA. The 6 male and 11 female Chihuahuas were living in a Jamaica Plain apartment building. They range from 1 to 4 years old, are all active and in good health, but may need some training. The MSPCA is offering free obedience training. The dogs were split between adoption centers in Jamaica Plain and Cape Cod. Curtis Silva for WBZ News.